My name is Puleng Segalo, and I'm a professor of psychology at UNISA Pretoria in Gauteng. My work focuses on social trauma. I use the arts as visual technologies to speak back, to reflect, and to challenge issues of inequalities, specifically gendered inequalities. The work has been used as a tool for learning. It's been used in the communities as a form of social justice and dialogues. And the work has also been presented both locally and internationally.